joining us today, along with Jeff Van Gundy, Mike Green on hand. Welcome to Staples Center in Los Angeles. It's Game 7 of the NBA Finals between the Los Angeles Lakers and the Brooklyn Nets. Los Angeles' dreams can come true tonight. The entire season comes down to one game. These NBA Finals all even at 3 games apiece. It's Game 7. Jeff, how do the players deal with this pressure?
It's so hard. You've worked your entire life for this opportunity. The pressure is immense. Every play will be magnified. We will see in a couple hours who can handle the pressure the best.
Russell against Caldwell Pope. Who says it's not a contact sport? What a screen. He sinks it. Nice entry pass there to set it up. Looks to the post. Kicks it out to the perimeter. Here's a steal. Screen set nicely. Mozgov. Mozgov for two. Shoots away. Nice touch at the basket. Lopez is trying to get free off the pick. Layup off the fake. Nice work on the adjustment and banks it home.
Hey, kids at home, you need to study this man's body control and poise as he finished that shot in the paint.
Russell. The shot clock shows 10 seconds left. To Lynn. They've got to get this off in a hurry. Puts it up from 3-point range as the shot clock goes down to 2. And the defense switches to the rim. He rattles it in.
That's nice body control right there on that layup. Good finish.
Mozgov. Mozgov fires away for 2. Knocks it down. Timofey Mozgov with 6 points. Randolph's looking to set up in the paint. Randle for 2. Puts it up. And Julius Randle with the bucket. Lynn on the drive. Oh, rejected by Lopez. Ball. He says no, but the ref says foul. Called against Russell. And it's on to the line for a couple of free throws. And he hits the first free throw. Fails to hit them both. Hits the first. This is the second. And he curls in inside. Oh, he can't stay with him. 3 minutes gone by in the first. The Lakers down by 1. Here's the pick. Lopez. 10 seconds to go on the shot clock. Lopez is looking to post up down low. Time is not on their side. What do they do? Banks it in. Sweet.
Hey, that's one you just have to tip your hat to the shooter. Knocked in a contested 2-point shot.
Backing his way down in the post. Terrific block by Lopez. Oh, but they'll change possession. Love the extra effort, but not the result he wanted.
Great effort right there. Listen, it didn't work out the way he had wanted with the ball being saved inbounds, but you can't fault his effort.
Lopez for two, gets it to go. 1 minute remaining in the first quarter. Los Angeles up by one. Oh, he telegraphed that pass, an easy pickoff. Lopez misses at the rim.
Hey, that's great defense right there. Good contest, good finish of their defense.
Tried to bag it, no good.
You contest, they miss. You don't, they score. It's really that simple.
Lopez is using the screen, trying to get free. Ball knocked loose, comes up with a pretty steal. Mozgov puts up another shot. And a foul called against the Lakers. Their first team foul. And he'll head to the line with just seconds to go in the first quarter. Off the mark on the first free throw. Down the second after he misses the first. Gets in the paint. Here's the Eurostep. Oh, that's a beauty. First quarter comes to an end. LA's down by two. Stay with us for more NBA on ESPN after a short break. After that first quarter, hard to imagine both teams can continue shooting at this pace, Jeff.
Well, if they get these type of shots, they will continue to shoot well. Mike, these are the best players in the world for a reason. If they're open, they're going to knock it in. It's up to the defense to establish a better level of intensity and contesting shots.
For the layup, that's good. He's shooting 66% from the field tonight.
And there you go, another lead change. I've lost count of how many times these teams have traded the lead.
Excellent ball movement around the perimeter. Loses control. Drives inside, puts it in. Knocks down his first shot of the night.
Very efficient use of the dribble right there to get by the defender and make the layup.
Oh, excellent screen. Moves around the defender. Great footwork off the dribble. Makes the adjustment and gets it to go.
Excellent handle right there to create the angle to get to the basket and finish.
Shot clock down at 12 seconds remaining. Brewer. Not a lot of time for a shot opportunity. And drops it in.
It's not enough just to beat your man off the dribble. You've got to finish the play with strength at the rim.
Crab. Shot clock says 12. You're going to have to be quick with this shot. And Brooklyn's called for the foul. And both teams making changes to their lineups right now. The Lakers get to inbound. 2 minutes gone by in the second, and it's a tie game. Caldwell Pope's looking for the screen to get himself open. Sends it into the post. Lets it go for two. Oh, he threads the needle. Pretty pass. He's averaging 13 points per game this season. It's a loose ball. Lynn's pass, almost a costly turnover. Crabb against Caldwell Pope. Gets inside. Goes to the goal. Not able to hit on that adjustment.
Hey, you got to finish strong on those shots. You're right at the basket. You got to put the ball in the hole.
Gets it down low. Randall has the double team converge. Throws it down the rim.
He's not going to get an easier 2 points than that right there. Under the rim, jumps up, dunks it.
Puts it up for two. Soft touch, gets the roll.
That's just tremendous defensive effort. You did all you could to prevent the make. Unfortunately, he stuck it.
...11 seconds now on the shot clock. Trying to work it down low. To the basket, flips it up. Oh, what a move, banks it in after taking the hit.
And did you see how he switched hands? Excellent move to score the ball.
Sweet entry pass. Slams it home for two.
Hey, that's what you're looking for. Easy baskets. Catch, jump, dunk.
Randall. Fires from three-point range. In and out. Pass to the corner. Shoots the three. Bang! From downtown. Late stages of the first half, we have a timeout.
I like that transition three. It's open. It's hard to guard. They're not matched up. That player can make that shot at a high percentage.
We have a substitution being made.
Got him. I got him. Here we go.
4 minutes gone by in the second. Los Angeles is down by one.
All right, here.
There's the double team. Ball comes loose. It's deflected, and they come up with it. Screen set nicely. Blocked by Lopez. You're gonna have to be quick here. Putting him on skates. In the paint, Russell's unable to bank that one in.
To keep a team in sight, you've gotta make sure you protect the basket and contest shots.
Pass to the corner, to Lynn. Quick passing around the perimeter. He shoots. Strong rebound by Lopez. Shot in and out. That's it for the first half. Los Angeles down by one. Halftime report coming up next. Jalen Rose will be there.
Hello, everyone. I'm Jalen Rose, and this is your EA Sports Halftime Report. These are the guys getting buckets for the Brooklyn Nets. The Lakers have kept it close after one half. And even though they don't have the lead, they're doing a great job of moving the ball around. They might find themselves on the winning end of the scoreboard if they can keep it up. Have a look at the leading scores for the Los Angeles Lakers.
Game trap. Turnovers.
How could I talk about anything but the turnovers? The way these teams have been coughing up the ball has made for an ugly game. I'm not sure this is a game even a mother could love.
Player of the half.
Mozgov has already put together a pretty nice highlight reel for himself, and that's just after one half of basketball. He did a lot of scoring, and it probably won't stop anytime soon. Let's have a look at the shot chart.
Who was cold?
No one wants to be picked for this segment, but he couldn't avoid it. Maybe he'll turn things around in the second half. Here we go with the top plays from the first half.
Number two. Number one.
That concludes our halftime report. Thanks for joining us, and see you again after the game.
Welcome back to the Staples Center for the second half. Jeff Van Gundy alongside me here tonight. Mike Green on hand.
It's in another nail biter and trailing here as we get set to start the third quarter. What's the key for them to get over the hump and get that lead?
Well, it's simple. It's going to be a hard game. These close games, you've got to grind it out, particularly defensively, and wear teams down.
To Caldwell Pope. Pass to the corner. Right back. And it's out of bounds. The Nets get the inbound. Kicks it out to the corner. To Lynn. Sloppy ball handling. And there's a steal.
One of the keys to winning in this league is not beating yourself. Both teams seem determined to beat themselves rather than their opponent.
On the break, he stops and shoots for three. On the break, pulls up and takes the three-pointer.
Hey, this is a results-oriented business. I'm not crazy about that transition three, but it went in, and they got the hoop they needed.
Number two uses the screen beautifully. Alice Jefferson. Lynn's looking to get free off the screen. Still plenty of time. 12 seconds on the shot clock. Russell against Caldwell Pope. Russell finds room off the screen for the shot. Two minutes gone by in the third. Los Angeles is down by six. He loses it, and it's stolen.
This is an absolute joke, the way both of these teams are turning the ball over. It's hard to fathom how they let this game get so out of hand.
Draws the contact. Yep, it's a foul called against Russell. And Kentavious Caldwell-Pope will go to the line with under 3 minutes to go in the third quarter. And he connects on the first free throw. No back-to-back free throws here. He misses the second. Hollis Jefferson puts it down.
When you're playing from ahead,
You never take possessions off. Get the rebound, secure it, and then don't take your foot off the gas pedal. Keep pushing it at him and score in transition.
Passes out to the perimeter. Randall's looking for position in the paint.
I got you.
To the basket. That's good for two.
Brook Lopez is shooting 62% from the field here tonight.
Sometimes the simplest plays are the hardest ones to execute. Good layup.
Russell against Caldwell Pope.
Three minutes gone by in the third. The Lakers down by five.
Lopez at the rim. Ooh, this is the inside shot.
Even great shooters are distracted by a great closeout and a hard contest.
Pass to the top of the key. Passes it right back. Lynn fires away, and Jeremy Lynn with a nice play. Looks like we'll have a timeout. Coach is going to make some changes on the floor. Three and a half gone by in the third. Los Angeles down by seven. Backing his man down, Lopez draws the double. Lopez fires with the off-balance shot. Oh, he coughs up the ball with that bad pass. Oh, excellent screen. He curls, fires away for two, hits the shot. He's two for three from the field.
You're not going to see a better possession in the NBA from both sides of the ball. Good defense, good offense. Good offense won out that time.
Nice ball movement. 10 seconds now on the 24.
Right.
Straight to the basket. Gets it to go. And the foul. And it's on to the free throw line. One shot to complete the three-point play.
That's big-time play right there. Finishing the shot through the contact and now goes to the free throw line.
And that completes the three-point play. Looking to operate from down low. Turnover. Terrific anticipation by Mozgov. To Kraft. Pass telegraph. Stolen by Dang. Oh, he beats the defender. Whistle blows. It's a foul. And he'll head to the line with under 20 seconds to go in the third. Down the first one. Oh, he misses the second free throw. He goes one for two. Mo Mozgov for two, lets it go. Lopez the rebound. Puts it up. Just one impressive putback. What timing.
Time winding down. That'll do it for the quarter as he fires it up.
Doesn't count. And that will end the third quarter. The Lakers down by three. We'll be right back with more NBA basketball here on ESPN after the break. As we get set to start the fourth quarter, both offenses in this very close game have put on clinics.
Oh, this has just been an offensive juggernaut at both ends of the floor. The efficiency, the execution has been something to just marvel at.
Excellent ball movement around the perimeter. The shot clock shows 10 seconds left. Won't go. That was way off. Knocks it down. 3-point game. Crabs using the screen, looking to get free. A pretty entry pass. Gets inside. Can't get it to go from close range.
Great offensive execution. Poor finish at the basket. You've got to try to dunk that ball.
Shot clock down to 12 seconds remaining. Oh, quick move, gets inside. Whatever they've got planned, it'll have to be quick. Inside, puts it in and draws the foul.
Terrific concentration to finish the shot and now shoot a free throw.
Well, personnel change going on right now. Free throw, and that completes the three-point play. Strong to the goal. It's good. He's shooting 62% from the field in tonight's game.
You're not winning late in a close game playing that type of defense, allowing the ball to go in a direct line drive right at the basket.
Attacks the basket. Can't connect from close range.
Tremendous job making it difficult to get the ball to the basket.
Oh, terrific feed. He ties it with the slam. Now there's an exclamation point. Two minutes gone by in the fourth, and he turns it over.
What was he thinking on that play? Who was he trying to pass to?
Defense for the steal.
That's the last thing they needed right there, Mike. A critical mistake.
Making a play on the ball. Bad pass tipped out of bounds, but it'll be Nets ball. And we have both teams with substitutions here. The Nets get the inbound in here. Lynn's trying to get free off the pick. To the basket. Nice job drawing the foul. It's called against Randle. Let's have another look at that play. And the call will get him to the free throw line for the first time this evening.
Well, that was great body control to be able to absorb the contact and still get off a quality shot. Just didn't get it to drop.
Misses the first. Hitting the second free throw. He's one for two. Got to Randle. Gets to the rim. Randle with the touch at the rim. A terrific setup.
This has turned out to be one of the better games of the season, Mike. They're really getting after each other on both sides of the floor.
The shot is blocked. Tremendous denial on that shot.
Screen set nicely to Ball. On the drive. Ref blows his whistle. Foul called against the Nets. Second team foul. And Brook Lopez will get to shoot free throws for the first time in the game.
It's hard to score in this league, but you have a better chance if you're a great free throw shooter to do it at the free throw line. This is good basketball right here. Be aggressive, take the contact, and get to the free throw line.
And he makes them both. Good setup with the entry pass. Let's it go. Unable to flip it in.
Hey, when you're going up against the great shooters in this league, you need to combat that with tenacity and passion. Tremendous defensive possession, forcing the miss against one of the great shooters in our league.
Randle's unable to drop it in off the glass.
You want to win late? You've got to keep the ball out of the paint.
Good switching on defense. Can't hold on to the ball. He loses control of it. Ball loose again. Forces the turnover. Great hands for the steal. To Caldwell Pope. Gets it off. Oh, sinks the two-pointer. Every possession crucial right now. Russell against Caldwell Pope. What a screen. Man, that had to hurt. Lopez the rebound. To the rim. Nice control. 2 points.
Good defense turning into good offense here. Finishing a defensive possession with a rebound and then pushing the ball in transition that leads to a basket. To keep an
he puts it in. Clutch shot.
That's excellent body control to finish that shot in the paint against great defense.
LA's leading Brooklyn by a score of 50 to 45. Oh, he comes up with a steal. It's a loose ball. Gets into the paint. Wow, he just shut down that shot. Had to do it there. They stopped the clock with the foul.
Hey, that's good smart basketball right there. Picking up your aggressiveness, you're down late in the fourth quarter. It makes sense. They fouled, yes, but it only results in a side out because they're not in the penalty.
First free throw, good. Both. This game perhaps getting out of reach. It's up to 7. Time running down here in the fourth, so we'll get a timeout.
I like that timeout. Don't let any team build momentum up in a close game in the second half.
Get to inbound. It's blocked. Oh my, what a block. Randle the rebound. Gets inside, takes the hit, banks it in. What a play. For two, misses at the rim. Won't go, and they can't extend the lead into double figures.
post-game wrap-up. The Lakers have earned the ultimate prize, an NBA championship. They faced adversity this season, but they didn't let it prevent them from achieving their dream. This was a series that will be hard to forget. What you see here is how the majority of the points were scored for the Los Angeles Lakers. It wasn't surprising to see this team on the losing end of this matchup. They weren't very good with their execution, and they suffered for it. What you see here is how the majority of the points were scored for the Brooklyn Nets.
Game stats. Player of the game.
Brooke Lopez was just amazing in this game. What other word could you use for someone that played the kind of defense that shut down an entire team? Yeah, exactly. Amazing. Time now for the top plays of the game.
Number two. Number one.
That's another postseason in the books, and I'm already dreading the wait for more hoops. See you next season.